We're going to use the mean shift algorithm to find the modes within that distribution. By the way, the slides I'm going to show you, I've showed you before, and again, these are all over the internet. It says originally from Ukrainians and Tsarl, and if that's who did it, and I thank you for doing these animations because everybody uses them. So the idea of mean shift is the following. Here I have a distribution of points in some feature space. I plop down some region of interest, and that region is drawn here as a circle, but think of it as a Gaussian blob, right? So it actually is more weighted in the middle than it is to the outside. Mean shift tends to work a little bit better if you have a center weighting. The reason for that is if I've got a hard circle on the end, then if I move it a little bit, I might run into a bunch of new points, and that'll change my value quickly. And I'd like things to always be smooth when I move things around. So by having a fall off in the Gaussian, as I get there, those points have a little bit of influence, and then they gain more influence. So what happens is I put down this region of interest, I compute the center of mass, that's the weighted center of mass, and the difference between them, that's called my mean shift vector, and I just shift my mean there. Isn't that a beautiful animation? And what do? I do it again. I compute the weighted center of mass, there it is, new mean shift vector, shift it, marvelous. And what do? I do it one more time, and I keep doing this until I've converged. And there are some interesting proofs of convergence under some reasonable assumptions, and that finds you this mode.